Okay, so today we're going to pack up a 5-pound box for shipping. So first what we do is we grab the lobsters. Then we take them over here and weigh them. 4.2 pounds. Then we have to go over and get some gel pack. In a 5-pound box, we use 6 gel packs. Bring them over here. One layer in the box, and we grab some wet newspaper. They don't want to go in, but that's okay. And then we have other stuff. We have a pound of clams that's going to go in there. Put the bag up. Let it fit snug in there. And take another bag for 2 crab meats. Then we take more wet newspaper. Takes it down. Place it over the lobster. And then more gel pack. Place the lid on, cooking instructions. And then from there we place the proper labels on it, and they're good to go.